Thanks to Razer for sending us to PAX West 2016. They just released a new Blade Stealth. Check it out in the description down below. So I am now sick, and that is a bad thing. But this is also sick, and that's a good thing. It's a massive ROG G800 laptop from ASUS. It has a 6820 HQ i7 processor, a GTX 1080 desktop class graphics card, an 18.4-inch 4K IPS screen, 64 gigs of DDR4 memory, and 1 terabyte of NVMe PCIe SSD storage. Damn. Now, literally on top of almost all of that is one of their main key features, and that is their MechTag mechanical keyboard. Now, they will tell me almost nothing about it. They won't tell me its response time. They won't tell me its total travel distance. They won't tell me when it actuates. Nothing. What I do know is that while you're pressing down, partway through, there is a tactile bump. That is all I can tell you. Near the top of the keyboard, you will notice an ROG button that will open up the Republic of Gamers Gaming Center, where you can set up the M1, M2, and M3 keys to change the functionality of your F keys to custom macros depending on what game you're playing. On the left-hand side, you have a headphone and microphone jack, one USB 3 Type-A port, two USB Type-C connectors, a mini display port, HDMI and Ethernet jacks, and a big power connector that requires you to squeeze it, kind of like a display port, in order to disconnect it, and above that, a Kensington lock. On the right-hand side, they have a much lower selection of things. There are two USB 3 ports and one SD card reader. On the front, there's just a couple speaker ports, and then on the back, things get a little funky. There's 4 pass-throughs for water cooling and 1 pass-through for power. This will be for the large water cooler add-on if you get the GX model. It is not clear at this time if they will be selling the water cooler add-on by itself for people that don't buy the GX model and want to upgrade down the line, so I'll have to wait till later to try to figure that out. On the bottom, there's 4 metallic connecting points. Those are for connecting to the dock, which is not actually the water cooler. Those are 2 different things. And 2 of them are just for extending off of the dock. There's also this mysterious glass panel, which may or may not have something to do with the water cooling. I'm really not sure. They won't really tell me, and I don't know. But I'm getting a G800 GX to review in office in a little while, so hopefully I'll be able to know then. So stay tuned for that video. In terms of all the juicy performance numbers and stuff like that, you'll just have to wait until I get it in office. They have Doom set up here right now, but they're running VSync, so I'm not entirely sure how fast it's actually able to run the game. I'll have extensive numbers both with and without the water cooler once I get this guy to personally test. Anyways, thank you to Razer for sending us here this year. We have recently passed 3 million subscribers, and Razer is helping us celebrate by giving away a Blade Stealth with some custom art on it designed by Edsel Yago in-house back at the Linus Media Group Studios in Canada. So check that out. Link in the video description down below. Enter to win. I'll see you next time, and I'm going to rest my voice.